So dumb being a straight man sometimes. Like, as a straight man, I'm not supposed to like tiny little dogs. Not supposed to like them at all. I'm supposed to see a small little dog and be like, what is that? Pomeranian? Now it's dead. Let's go. Play football or talk about women, which really sucks because I own a tiny little Chihuahua. I have one because somebody left it in a bag at my door. And what was I supposed to do? The hardest man in the world would have took this thing in. A drug dealer going to the door, but who the fuck is knocking? I'm like, oh, you just loved. There's no way you don't love this dog. A few months ago, I didn't think I'd be buying a coat for a tiny little animal, man. It's a weird day, but you have to, because if you take a Chihuahua out in the cold without a coat, they die. They just die. And then you're a maniac just dragging a dead dog down the street. Like, why are you doing that, man? This was not dead when I left the house, okay? But it's supposed to be in Mexico. Who brought this thing here?